As AMCA program gains momentum in the country, Indian defense is not so happy with overdependence on the imported engine for an indigenous fighter jet program. The Indian Air Force Chief Rakesh Bhadauria, in a recent meeting with DRDO Chief and other senior officials of GTRE, requested them to come up with the indigenous Aero-engine for the India's fifth generation fighter jet program. The Indian Air Force Chief mentioned that both LCA-Tejas Mk1, Mk1A and Mk2 fighter jet programs will be using an imported American engines, but he pushed for indigenous Aero-engine for the AMCA program, either in joint venture with a foreign aerospace engine manufacturer or with a public-private sector collaboration. There are various engine joint venture offers for the AMCA program, and let's run through them each by one by one. The first one is the F414 from GE Aviation. Aeronautical Development Agency and DRDO are looking for an afterburning turbofan engine in the 110 kN thrust class, which is something not available in the defense market as of now. The GE Aviation, which is working on the General Electric F414 EP for United States Navy, which can generate 120 kN thrust class, mentioned that it can offer these engines to India when it is available in 2024. However, DRDO has planned to use GF414 IN engine generating 98 kN thrust class at the phase 1 of the development of AMCA program before switching to the more powerful engine at a later stage. The next one is M88-3. The French company Safran has offered to collaborate with DRDO to jointly develop a new engine based on their M88-3 afterburning turbofan engine. This engine is the one which is developed for the Dassault Rafale fighter. But since the talks have stalled several times due to price quotation, as of now, the Indian Air Force would not be seeing for this particular option. Next comes the Eurojet Turbo GmbH. This is a multinational consortium where the partner companies are Rolls-Royce from United Kingdom, Avio of Italy, ITP of Spain and MTU Aero Engines of Germany. This joint venture has offered to develop a more powerful Eurojet EJ200 variant with the same thrust class output as the General Aviation's F414 EPE. So we have to wait and see which collaboration is going to take place. So this was a quick update on the various engine offers for the AMCA program. I'll upload another video with another defense update. Thanks for watching. Please do subscribe my channel and hit the bell button next to it. And also feel free to leave a comment in the comment section. Thank you.